Commander.
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
My personal code is, I got this.
Bold, a little arrogant, like me. Still, I'll reserve judgment for now. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cant facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to that program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the Ket.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Ket facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
Approach.
Vault orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Severe temperature drop. The ambient temperature is normal.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sepha.
I'm your pilot. The Kent facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Figures. What about the slaves you freed?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Running Garn shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Ooh.
Good news, but we still got a long way to go.
Incoming! My favorite!
Sam? By the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
I bet neither can these guys.
Pathfinder, Joel, this is so satisfying.
Cat bastards! Keep up the pressure! Owen, on your left!
Sides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik! Find a cat console! That goes away into the heart of this place.
On it!
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy.
Well, Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germaphobes?
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kid-only area. No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Thank you.
What is this?
Fortune and welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those N'Garo look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Archon.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the N'Garo.
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority?
My ship, my team, my priorities.
Did I hear that right? The Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jarl, they happy to be here? No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out of it.
Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander D'Azil. More fighters are on their way.
10 scientists and technicians. Gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Jarl, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Ask these guys for directions. Who's in? Drac?
Hello!
Pathfinder, come in.
You holding up?
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What are you seeing?
It's like a... I don't know, weird... church? So strange.
We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
This maintenance tunnel looks like it heads in.
How many bullets? No matter where we go. We can try scanning. Do it fast.
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth. Angaran male, estimate 35, 191 centimeters, scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
Not her then. Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Ket Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshe was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go!
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshe.
Start strength.
Decontamination, Proto.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Stop if we ask nicely. Monsters! Villains! Time to die! Got your back!
What we just saw might be happening to the Moshe right now. Come on, people, let's clear this place!
Burn it to the ground!
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
One more reason to want to kill Ket.
I've seen some serious crap. But this is straight up evil. Jahl?
They are us.
We don't have much time. Let's keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
Jahl, the blame belongs with the Ket.
There's no comfort in that.
No. But maybe fuel for the Resistance.
Maybe.
Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam, get me into that room now.
Initiating decontamination bypass hack.
We're coming for you!
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshe Sepha! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant!
Thank you.
I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here, now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
Except I am gonna fuck your shit up. How's that for great?
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara
Wait.
Inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Sam, prepare to overload the EM shield, but wait for my go.
No!
All the Ket will suffer the same fate until my people are free.
We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Ket, incoming.
Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come! Stand near me!
No, Moshai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make! I'm moving forward! Follow me!
Come on, big boy. Come on.
now!
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Of course. You earned my trust with your brave decision back there.
Hard decisions come with the territory. So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes. But why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
We've seen the evil the Archon is capable of. And we know the power of the Remnant. I need to know what he's up to.
I agree. He worries me, too. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.